for attention. When I read your chat quickly, I realized who was begging who. Was he replying you?
Yes, at the point, but then
he
stopped.
Then you started messaging constantly, begging for his words, which you clearly said doesn't give you attention. You are begging for the attention. Now, another question again is, whose bed were you lying down when we were texting this thing? You are lying on my bed, begging on that man, and then telling me you love me, Jay. But good. Now, I was on top of you. You swear that you didn't need to be realized. Now, after you didn't need to be, you came out to Port Harcourt. You went for a threesome with. Call his phone name, call his phone name. No, look at the camera, call his phone name. And who? His girlfriend, call her name.
Happiness.
Happiness, who? They are dating. They are dating, right?
We're dating.
They are dating, right? Then. Okay, now, the four of us lived in one house, two of us. Who paid for the house?
You.
How many rooms?
Two.
I gave Fefe and his girlfriend what room? One room, right?
Yes.
I'm here, you, what room?
Sorry.
Are you mad? Who paid for the house?
You.
How many people lived in the house?
We're plenty.
How many people lived in the house?
We're plenty.
How many people lived in the house?
Four.
Gerardo, who was there? Gerardo, who was there?
Me and you.
You were talking then?
Yes, no. Small.
Okay, now. Now, at the end of the day, you told me Fefe was recording, sharing his dick. And you said you were following him all because you wanted to know how far he will go.
Yes.
Okay, good, now. He sent you a dick.
Sorry.
Now, so after the end of the day, you now told me nothing happened. And I kept on pushing. And then you started quarreling me. The other day, we walked out. I'm going to do this. Each time I bring off a first stop, what do you do? What do you do when I bring off a first stop? Good. Now, good. Now, so who is affecting me?
He's your friend.
No, he's my friend. He's more than what? Like a brother. We live together. I gave you a shelter. I gave Fefe a shelter. I gave you Fefe a shelter. Now, it's not just bad that you didn't meet two random people. You went to have a test on Fefe.